It's always good to see you.
Good to see you
it
too.
Really, yeah, really, really lovely. Is. New album. Now, look, this has taken a while because I remember us talking about... It's Talking to the Moon is what it's called. And I remember us talking about this ages ago.
Well, every time I came on the show, we were talking about, I don't know, something else. It could be the Spandau touring or whatever.
Sure.
And I'd say, how's the new album coming? It's going to be out next spring. It's going to be out next spring. And then I come on again. It's not finished yet. So, I, to be honest, I got really, really bored talking about making the new album, and I thought it's time to finish it. And that's exactly what I did. So, yeah, it's really hard because I wanted to make sure that every song was a great song in its own right. I didn't want it to be an album of fillers. And because I listen to a lot of modern stuff as well.
Yeah,
I know,
of course you do. Yeah.
People reflect on the 80s and think, oh, it's a brilliant... It was a brilliant time. But, you know, there's some great music out there today. There's a lot of young bands and a lot of young artists that sound $1 million. And I'm listening to them thinking, oh, I like that. I'm going to nick some of that.
Quite right. That's
what you
way
do,
to keep,
yeah.
To keep relevant as well.
Absolutely,
which is
what you
It's called Talking to the Moon, and you actually do, don't you?
Well, kind of. I'm not bonkers mad, but...
You're not howling at the moon.
Well, I've had my moments. when I put Martha, our little white-haired miniature Dachshund, she's getting a plug on TV.
Beautiful.
And she put her out. And where we live in Buckinghamshire, there's no ambient light.
Right.
And sometimes you get the most beautiful stars and moon. And I'm fascinated by space.
Different.
Really into the Mars thing the other day.
Isn't it brilliant?
Wow.
Yeah.
Just, you know, if I could go into space, I would. I'm a big Trekkie.
Let's do that, both of us.
Oh, yeah. That would be
my ambition.
Richard Branson, if you're looking, yes.
Yeah.
I'll be on there.
A couple of freebies
would be fantastic. So I love the thing of space. And I've said in the album that on some sleeve notes there, I said that maybe it's an older thing, I'm not sure, but we've all looked up at the sky at some point and said, what's it about?
Sure,
where are we? Who are we? And I just thought, wow, Talking to the Moon. I'm not mad, but that's a good title for an album.
It's a great title for an album. I love the front of it because you've got the moon and you're looking up and
all
that very mournfully at
the moon.
I'm
very serious.
It's great, and you're going to go on tour with this, aren't you?
Yeah, we're going to do some shows in October, places like Symphony Hall in Birmingham, Palladium in... In London, which I've never played before. I did a TV there.
Right.
I did a Saturday night at the Palladium. But I've never actually played there in my own right, so it's going to be quite exciting, the Palladium. And there's only 7 shows, but it's great. I'm enjoying playing the new material.
Mm.
And the question, obviously, that gets asked a lot, can I still play the old stuff as well? And yes, I can, and yes, I do.
They've done all sorts of things to those songs.
I don't want to know what goes what goes on in people's bedrooms can stand for.
I know.
But no, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
But you know what the interesting thing is, because Tonight Belongs to Us is getting played, I'm doing interview after interview after interview, is getting played so much around the country. You did a festival in Let's Rock Sunderland at the weekend, and there were people, we said, oh, look, I'd love to play my new single kind of thing. And people are all singing along to it.
That's great. That's really
good. And I was
going,
wow, that's kind of
And that
cool.
must be, in a way, even better than the Spandau stuff, because it's all from you. It's been created by you. It's your own work.
It's my own work, yeah. I mean, you know, and I did labour over it, and I'm very, very proud of it and very excited. There's a lot of very kind of diverse songs on this. I'm a little boy in a sweet shop
that's
again.
That's great. You seem really enthused and really energetic.
Yeah.
But look, is that Spandau, that's that? The Spandau that we know?
Yes.
You know, that we all grew up with.
The Spandau that you knew with me as the lead singer has gone. It wasn't my intention.
I know, it's a shame.
One of those things.
It's very sad.
Things happen in life, relationships and stuff. It was about a year ago that I released a very kind of cryptic statement. And they got a new lead singer, Ross, who a couple of my band members know, actually.
He's a wee baby.
He's a young lad. He's meant to be a really nice chap. And I tweeted him and say, listen, good luck, mate.
Good for you. That's lovely.
But, and I genuinely, you know, it's not a publicity thing. I genuinely feel like that because I think as you get older, you kind of just chill.
Yeah. And he's carrying on your legacy in a way. Would you have any advice for him at all? that you can tell me.
Where do we want to go on this? Just enjoy it. Music's about enjoying it. I mean, I still love making music, and that's all I want to do. I'm already thinking about the next album as well.
Yeah.
And the good thing is that people, the people that run this whole show kind of thing, are talking about, you know, single 4, 5, 6.
Great.
So that's a kind of...
You'll never stop, will you?
Well, I kind of look at Tony Bennett. I look at Tom Jones, who I love. He's a great lad, he is.
Yeah.
And they're still singing brilliant. Jack Jones, I saw at Cadogan Hall. He's 81.
Yeah. You just have to keep doing it.
Yeah, you just keep doing it. Mick Jagger, the Stones are still doing it. And I get excited by music. To me, when I walk on stage, the voice is happening, I can hear myself, got the band rocking behind me.
Happy days.
Nothing better.
Good luck with it. It's out right now.
Thank you very much.
Talking to the Moon.
Good to see you.
A joy, as always.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Brilliant.